Here.
Hey, where'd she come from?
Don't fall behind, man! To the abyss!
This is no place for a woman! Get out of here!
Stand your ground! Don't let these creatures push us back!
Don't go down there! We've lost 20 men already.
Devil's mischief. That altar wasn't
Herman,
here a minute
she
ago.
She looks just like that statue.
Huh? Who are you?
Hey, stay back!
I wonder who that woman was.
There's much we don't know about this place.
Huh? Incredible! What does this all mean?
Allow me to explain. I am Katrien, and I am part of the Abyss. Whoever said this place was the Devil's handiwork wasn't far off. It began long ago, with the Warlock. For years now, he has slept deep beneath the Earth. But his power is so great that, even in sleep, his nightmares take form and terrorize the living. The monsters you fought, even the very Abyss itself, are all conjurings of the Warlock's mind. It's a nightmare that's lasted for years, with no end in sight.
And are you also a Warlock? A witch?
No, I too am a conjuring of his imagination.
Where'd you come from? I saw those rocks crush you.
I'm no more than a dream, fighting to stop the Warlock asleep beneath the Abyss.
I don't have much time left. I felt confident I could slay those half-bird witches. But I fought one too many. I may serve a purpose still. Take this treasure.
One of those.